random or what?
Just go on one of the random. We might change it so it's just the first one.
So it's X to shoot. I think it's A to jump.
A to jump around. You can slide on walls, you can dodge using, I think it is a bumper.
Yeah,
Both bumpers dodge, so jump and dodge, and you can kind of get further
up. If you dodge into arrows, you catch them.
Yep. Very important.
Because people run out of arrows, so you need to dodge into them to catch them. And
also, it means that you don't die if you manage to time it.
You can kill yourself as well.
Yeah, you can. If you shoot your own arrow. We'll stick on one of the earlier levels, but not like random.
Oh, and you got arrows from Ricky, like, hit each other as well.
Yeah.
This is just practice. We do all five.
Yeah, just.
You can wall jump as well.
Just play around a little bit.
If you fall through the floor, normally you come out the top.
You do. It's down is up and up is down. You can shoot arrows through the sides. You can dodge that and catch it, but even slow moving arrows will hurt you.
Where did my other arrow go?
You can only carry so many arrows.
Okay.
Nice.
I just love the instant reaction.
So we'll do on the five because they're quite quick. So we'll do the five, but it'll be best of three on those.
Because
it's quite quick to kill things. So if you win the five, that's one. Okay. Yeah.
This doesn't count.
No. So like when you get to five, that's
that was
one.
A great little bit of dodging.
That is
there.
A five.
What I was doing.
Have it so that you've got some time to affect your game, you know. Don't want it over.
You can drop down to go through.
Yeah.
Are we happy doing random levels that might do wins for the thing or
also you can jump with people.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
You can jump with people's heads and they die.
Yeah.
Oh.
Sorry, that is a mechanic I forgot about.
Okay.
Well, it's working for you.
Yeah.
Not knowing anything is working.
I haven't played this in a while.
Is it all fine?
You opened the chest and you just collected it. I love
move
it.
Them.
Thank you.
I mean, this is just practice, so you can mess with it now.
But yeah, you can get like teleportation arrows that go through walls.
Right, do you want to pause a second?
Do you want me to go back out?
Yeah, just a sec. And then do you want to go where you want?
Are you going to be live streaming?
So we just sent to you with this, if you shift over that way.
Come on in.
Always dodge in.
That's why.
Should we continue this practice or quit?
Let's continue this practice.
Yeah, finish the practice.
This is like...
Oh yeah, and the person ahead gets like less arrows and stuff.
Yeah. Fuck!
Trap chest.
It's a trap.
Oh, ramble.
Yeah, but
how long do they last?
Quite a while.
Great. Oh, no.
No, not the rest of the game.
As a co-op game, this is also really super fun.
We did it for our final, but it's a four-player.
I didn't dodge.
Goomba's gone.
I didn't have my dodge recharged.
That one was fucking intense, though. It's four-player, you don't have a clue what's going on. Arrows
fly everywhere.
Yeah, we got
you're more likely to get killed by your teammates than anything else.
I don't know what that was.
Nighttime.
It just made it dark.
It was literally 1v1v1v1.
Right.
Oh, how did you not die?
Yeah.
And you just, like,
that's what I mean. Like, so it's been. Oh, that's
nice.
Spam it. Also, arrows do home a little bit.
Yeah, and you'll end up
they have a slight like tilt on them.
Look at this.
Final
stage.
It has a little bit of aim assist. But only if you're within the same area. Like, they'll just curve towards them.
Bramble arrows are really good.
I see what you mean.
Oh, nice catch. This is just like...
Yeah. Oh, that homing.
Oh, what a shot.
So, okay. Proper games
cool.
Now.
Yep,
proper
so that's games. Practice.
This is looking good.
Right.
Jesus.
Most devious. Cannonball award, what was that for?
I have no idea.
You got greediest because you opened the most chests.
And longest shot.
Can we match?
Rematch?
Yep, so same
random.
Thing. Random is fine.
Oh, first one.
Okay.
Straight and boring.
There's a big drop cylinder in the middle.
Ah, shit. That's how I'm not in this room. Are you really doing that? I caught one and then died to the other.
Remember one of the levels is just like a fall straight through the middle, like you could just drop punches through them.
So like a portal game, basically.
Yeah. Oh, the portal sound to that.
Oh, okay. What's that shield?
I just get a shield.
Didn't
give your claw behind you.
You can draw, I'm pretty sure. So if I hadn't had a shield there, you would have actually killed me.
You might start the game with a shield.
Okay.
If you fall far enough behind, you get stuff. Again?
Smushed. With an arrow, I think, as well. No, or you just.
No, I just stomped him.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is brutal.
There's the shield.
That's the you're being roasted shield, that is.
No, there's. Oh god, so he Goomba stomped me as well.
He Goomba stomped you and got the shield.
Just my luck, I picked him.
I'm okay. There's only one, it's best of three.
Oh, is it?
That's what I mean,
set. Yeah, that's so that's one set. That's one set.
Yeah.
And so it's three.
Iron Man.
So if you
most
win one,
I got the
set.
Iron Man award. Johnny, I win.
Yeah, so that's one set. If he wins another set, that's it.
Yeah.
So you can hold down the shoot.
That's what I mean. It's quite quick, so.
Mm-hmm.
You know.
Yeah, Amaranth. What is. Oh, okay.
Moving platform.
Water.
Oh, and there's water as well. Actually, I don't know if it is. No, it's not water. It's.
No, it's back.
I don't know where he's
going.
Oh, he's dead.
Oh, you stand still, you
go.
I'm gonna be honest, I have no idea where I was.
That's fair.
Oh, I think if you crouch on the moving platforms, you drop down. I was just trying to hide from you.
Okay.
Yeah, you can go invisible.
You can plunge here.
Is that me?
Just drop and drop and drop and drop and drop.
No, I think it does kill you.
At that point, when he's above you, you just gotta give up and go down and hope you catch up with him.
You can fast fall, yeah.
Can you?
Yeah, if you hold down. I'm pretty sure anyway. Maybe you can't. You don't have a shield anymore.
No.
Fast, just put
I'm assuming that purple is fast.
Yep.
Oh. Purple is the big deck.
Yeah, well played. Oh.
I think it's been cyanic
though. Yes. Oof.
I think that's the...
What happens next? Is that it? Was that the whole final? Oh! Nice! I thought there was a best of three games, like,
oh, I thought you meant that. Yeah.